starting December 1st, 2021, we are going to introduce what we call passenger metering or flow control in our US departure check-in terminal. And this has to do for the fact that we are undergoing construction and we want to ensure that we don't get too many passengers too early at the airport at the check-in area. The intention is that all passengers arriving in Aruba, when they complete their ED card system, we're going to add a section in the ED card at the end that the passengers can put their departure flight number and the flight date. And then before that departure date, they will receive automatically through their ED card online a check mark with a time based on the group of flights that they can depart while using the check-in facilities. 7 days a week from Monday to Sunday, between the hours of around 11-ish until 6 p.m., we're going to have somebody standing at the doors. We call them ambassadors, where they're going to be monitoring to make sure that all passengers enter the building based on their color group codes. We're going to have three color group codes. Yellow group, which is going to be the early flights. Those are the flights that depart at around 3 p.m. So passengers can check in anytime before 2 p.m. They can come early to the airport, they can check in up until 2 p.m. for the flights that depart at 3. Then we're going to have the blue color code, which are the flights that depart between 12 and 4. So passengers basically can check in anytime between 12 and 4, and their flights will depart between 3 and 5. Okay? And then you're going to have the group of the orange, which is passengers that need to check in after 2 o'clock for the flights that will depart between 5 and 6. The intention is that we do it throughout the winter season, which starts December 1st, and it will run up until March 12th initially, 2022. It's going to be every day of the week, and especially on the busy days and the peak hours. And what we want to ask all the departing passengers, please consult with your tour operators, your transportation companies, your hotels, etc., to make sure that you get to the airport in the right time slot. If you get too early, you will not be able to enter the check-in facilities. We want to be able to do that to make sure that we have the right amount of people, passengers, going through the different check processes while undergoing the services at our airport, and to make sure that we can keep the facilities and the services good for all passengers using our airport.